The image component allows an image to be added to a web page. However, before uploading images, resize them to a maximum width of 1,000 pixels and give the image a descriptive file name like pink-azalea-blossoms.jpg. To add an image to a page, drag the image component to a drop zone. This can be done within a full width drop zone or within a column control, which we'll do later in the video. Click Edit, and the Image tab opens. Drag the image into the box. There are some minor editing tools available, like crop and rotate, which can be used once the image is given a title, and clear, which deletes the image. Click the Advanced tab. The title field, currently in red, is mandatory. Add a descriptive title to the image and type normally. Pretty pink azalea blossoms. Alt text is optional. Link to is optional. A URL to another site as to an extension publication on growing azaleas can be typed or copy and pasted here. We'll copy and paste. Or you can click and search within your site. And link to another page. Either way, the link will be associated with the image, and if a visitor clicks on the image, they will be redirected to that site or page. Description is optional and can be used to add more detail about the image. Image width in pixels can be edited, as can a line image. Click OK when done. If the image is larger than you want, edit it again and change the image width to, say, 400 pixels. You can also explore the Align Image options to see what works best for the image, but we'll leave it at no alignment. Click OK. Sometimes an image looks better in a column control, so let's add that component. And edit it for two columns, say 50-50. Click OK. Drag the image component into the left side. And additional content, like a rich text component, could be added to the right column. So let's do that. And copy and paste some text. Click OK. And preview our page. The image and text are pretty well balanced, but can still be edited more if necessary. To delete the image component wherever it is on your page, click Delete. Click Yes, and the image is gone. We're finished with the image component. For any questions or further help with AEM, please email caesweb@uga.edu.